You know that girl? The one who's been through so much in life but still standing strong? The girl who's gone through so much trauma and pain but always smiling and has the biggest heart? The girl that loves with everything in her heart because she knows the pain of how it feels to be unnoticed, unloved? That girl who will always be